I just like this moment of standing there and deciding to jump. It's that split second where you go, there's no return, and you have to commit and you're doing it. It's that, it's always that little moment which I'm looking for. As I started doing canyoning, I already could see what I could do, the potential which is there for doing things like that. So I started in my mind doing the jumps. That would be really crazy if I would jump over there into that slide, stuff like that. Then finally I started to do jumps like that, and then after I did one, I started to do a next one, and it got higher and further and crazier. Real work, I'm a skydive instructor. So I teach people how to skydive, and I take tandems. Like if you want to do a jump, one jump as a tandem, so you can come with me. I do video jumps and coaching. Yeah, so in normal life I jump out of planes, and when I do my sport I jump into water. I actually started canyoning and then I learned the jumps like that. I always liked to jump around. I actually started out with skateboarding. I did that for a long time, and then snowboarding, where you do a lot of like these freestyle tricks. And yeah, in the canyon I started to do also these kind of moves, like for example to jump onto a rail to do a grind. That's for me like jumping into a slide and slide it down. And before you jump onto the slide, you turn, you do a 360, and then you slide down. It's kind of similar, but yeah, it's something else. The biggest fear is actually in the moment where I see the spot, and I decide, first I see that it could be possible to jump in there. And when I know that it is possible, then it switches in my mind. So I want to do it, I need to do it. Then I'm the most frightened. And then I train for that jump, and when I'm there, obviously I'm also frightened, but I'm so focused in doing the jump, and in the moment where you jump off, it's different. The fear goes away and you're so focused on what you're doing that it's just different. It's hard to describe, but the most frightened is the point where I'm not quite sure, right at the beginning, where I see, okay, I want to do it. It could be possible, that moment.